What's going on, YouTube fam? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are doing another request. This is Madison Reyes, Charlie Gilzeppi, Owen Patrick Joyner, and Jeremy Shada. I probably should have just not even said the names because I probably just butchered them. But today we're doing Bright, the third track on the Julie and the Phantom soundtrack from Netflix. I've heard a lot of stuff about this. You know, I give guitar lessons, and a couple of my students have mentioned this. I've just seen it on like the Netflix, like it's coming up. I have a lot of friends that have kids that would be interested in this. So like, I don't know. I don't know all that much about it. I do know that it's pretty popular, and I'm really interested in getting to know more about it because I like trying to stay relative to culture and what's going on in people's lives. So if you do enjoy this, do me a huge favor and hit the subscribe button, because as this channel grows, the more that I'm able to focus on these videos. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Also, if you have any questions or requests or anything like that, you could text me, two different numbers in the description below. This is Bright, the third track on the soundtrack. All right, let's talk about that for 2 seconds. That instrument you're hearing is an electric piano, and it's a very distinct sound for multiple reasons. They have something what's called vibrato. I don't know why they call it vibrato, because it's really not a vibrato. Vibrato is what you hear in like singing, like when I sing, you hear that like the flutter, or when you play guitar and you can like move the note up and down, or when you shake a note on the strings, that's vibrato. I don't know why they call this vibrato, because it's really a tremolo. And what tremolo is tremolo. So if I were to sing a note, it'd be like, ah, that's a straight note. Tremolo is, ah, where the volume gets louder and quieter, louder and quieter. So these instruments have a tremolo, and that's something they're known for. They also have a slight distortion to it. You can hear the slight overdriven tone to them. It's probably some sort of Rhodes keyboard or Wurlitzer keyboard, but they were really popular, and they're also really hard to get your hands on for a good price today. They're very expensive, actually, and I would love to have like an original Rhodes keyboard, but they're like several thousand dollars. I'm not ready to drop one on a single instrument like that, but alas. Sometimes I think I'm falling down. I wanna cry. I'm calling out. Wow, this is a very Taylor Swift style melody. Da 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 da. One 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 da. So it sounds like it's going 1 1 1 2 1 1. If you're doing like, if you're filling me with solfege or key signatures, it's like going one or do 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 re do 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 re. Very similar to Taylor Swift, where she likes to hang on one note, da 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 da, and then maybe go to a second note or two, da 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 da. You know, something like that. Very Taylor Swift melody. Nice. Hi-hat's nice. Lost and alone, I know that I can make it home, but through the dark and find the spot. Dude, huge stereo spectrum sound here. Like, there's things only going on the right ear, things only going on the left ear, things going on the center. Really cool use of the stereo spectrum. It's called panning. Life is a risk, but I will take it. That's what I'm talking about. Listen to that electric guitar come in. Find the spot. I kind of wish her vocals were a little louder here, though. I think that we can make it. Come on, let's run. That guitar is sweet, though. Through the night, you and I, we will fight to shine together, bright forever. Dude, you hear that melody going on the right here? This is some pretty sick, pretty sweet melodies in here. Really cool guitars, too. She's killing it here, man, with her voice. In times that I doubted myself, I felt like I needed some help. Stuck in my head. That guitar is sweet, man. Nothing left. I feel something rumbling now. So unclear, lifting me out. I found the ground. Chord progression is going 1-6-5-4. So for example, if you're familiar with keys or guitar or piano or anything like that, I don't know exactly what the key we're in, but the key, say we're in the key of C, it's going C, A minor, G major, F major. So C, A minor, and this is walking down C, A minor, G, F. Hold on, I restarted by accident. Here we go. But nothing there. I feel something. Dude, this totally could have been a Taylor Swift song. This song is a jam. I like the grunge in this. I don't think you guys realize how dirty those guitars are. Those are sweet, man. That's like serious crunch on those guitars. Hear the arpeggio in the right ear? I like his voice. I feel like I needed some help. Stuck in my head. You hear the ping pong delay going back and forth like you're playing ping pong? That's called ping pong delay, the echo. With nothing left. And when I feel lost and alone, I know that I eighth notes on those guitar. Fight through the dark. That melody. I like that. Killer. Dude, the note is the end, man. Oh, you hear that echo at the end? That was cool. I really like the grunge in that, man. That was like straight like modern pop rock. That was really cool. I definitely like that. As always, you can leave a comment or you can text me if you have any requests. This, like I said, was a request, so hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to check out my music, it means so much to me. Yeah, like I definitely, like I said, this brings me back to like my high school days where I was like totally into like grunge rock guitar, not rock grunge rock, but like modern rock guitar. But yeah, very, very cool. I will see you guys in the next video. Do me a huge favor, hit that subscribe button, help this channel grow. Peace out, God bless, and see you later. Wide awake in the middle of June, my head spinning, start sweating in my bed in my room, and thoughts swirling cause I'm just trying to see what is true, see what is true, see what is true. Matter of fact, got a lot on my plate, and these things don't help, they just add weight, and it's a lot given my current state, my current state.